Hi guys, and welcome back to Planet Coaster. We're on episode number 4, and none of you, not one of you, have told me what to do with this roof, even though I did ask. I believe I asked anyway. So I'm going to go in. I'm going to hit play, actually. Saying that, we're on pause at the moment. And I'm going to get rid of this bit. I don't know. There's something about it. I just don't like it. Just don't like what I've done with that bit. It's kind of there, but it's kind of not. So we're going to get rid of it. We're going to get rid of the poles. Just, it wasn't doing it for me. I'm sorry to say. But we're going to go in. I'm going to sort this out here. Oh no, the wall's in the wrong place. Come on. I'm going to have to go there now. Half a half. A full and a full. We're going to have to create something like that as well. It's in the wrong place. That's how it should have been done. And all the walls in the wrong place. Oh, that's annoying. Half and half. A full and a full. Come on, add that then. One there. One there. Spinning round. We're going to finish off this building. We may have to move that front wall though. Of course, the building is active now. Oh, we've done that quite nice there as well. Saying that though, we'd only have to move and see if we can. Let's see if the back wall might be a bit difficult. I might have to go inside. We can sort of fix it by taking that back a bit and get around the issue. That means that one's in the wrong place. Because that one needed to go down one. There we go, like that. See, we have the power to fix these things. Get the other one in here. No! Get them in the right place would help. Right, right. Let's do some wall extras. We'll do our curvy bits on the side. Same at the back. Make this look good. Come on. Back, got the darkness setting in. Smaller ones, those ones. Like that. That looks good. get the larger ones. Across here. That. Can we get something ludicrously big? There we go. Like this. I'm going to get this kind of in the centre of that one, like that. So like that, then we're going to find the kickflip one. Where is it? Kickflip. Is that it? No, that's not it. That hammer swing, insanity, kickflip, there we go. I kinda want to. Although it's probably better as a white light. There we go. That is pretty good like that. I like that. Right, we've got to finish off our little wall extras around the sides. Doing well, and I'm thinking of like this. I think that would look nice in the corners. Like that. If it would go in the right place. There we go. Come on, give me the spare. Like that, there we go. There we go, that's looking good. Like that. I like that. A little bit of finishing touch. That light needs to be now, unfortunately, but we can do that. We need a sign here to say kickflip. Not a sign like that. A little bit of a texture mix match there, and we need to put a plant in there as well. I haven't forgotten! So, what did you comment about? Not a lot. Not a lot. Spacing rides out a bit more, which is what I'm trying to do. Has asked for a lake. That's why I've left that bit up there. We're going to have a lake over here. And the way you do that, you go to buildings. you get a ruse and you make it with this guy here. So you kind of bring it in to where you want it, and then you make your eight out of that. See? You can even have rocks in it and everything. So I am going to do a lake. Okay, that's pretty good like that. I like that. Not like that. There we go. But I don't want to sit here while I'm doing all of this and make you sit here through half an hour of me putting all of that. Really? So what I do is, in between this series and next series, I'll fill in the lake. Like this. It would be nicer to have water, but we haven't got water. That's okay. Probably wouldn't take that long to do this, actually. But I don't want to make you guys wait for this. You shouldn't have to. But you get the idea of how you do it. Like that, around the edges. Let's just go around the edge a bit. Like that. See what I mean? And then by the time you've gone all the way across, that'll be a big lake. It's going to be a huge lake. So we are going to do that, but I'm not going to make you watch me make all of that, because that's not fair on you guys. Just go up to there, and we'll just finish that off, so you get an idea of what it's going to be. And I've got plans, don't worry. Have I got plans? Oh God, I don't want to go all the way across now. Oh, no. I've got rocks going into it, it's quite cool. Like that. And go across to there, because then we've gone from side to side. You can get an idea as to the water's edge. Might go all the way across there. Look. If I now hit done, there you go. You see how it works? We've got water. And then what we do is we get the terrain tool and we get this. And we turn this into a beach. See where I'm going with that? And obviously here you can't, so you turn this into a bit of a cliff. Bit of a cliff going around there. Like that, the stone's going in. Does that look cool? I reckon that looks cool. What I would like to do though is I'd like to grab a path, and I'm going to go with a red one. I'm going to make it slightly wider, and I'm hoping, and I haven't got angle snap on, I might have to adjust the terrain there a bit. Tweak that terrain a minute. Scalping. That path. There we go, like that. Just to get a path over that way. And we could bring that through the trees here, I'm thinking. Tree. Just a little bit. There we go. And we'll move that tree just a little bit. And then he says, so there's a path that way, and that one needs to be moved a little bit. But that one can be also rotated a little bit so that it isn't moving over the, like that. There we go. I can go down that way, which is good. I think that's where we're going to go with that. Now, it's always good. We're spacing it out a lot. I think I'm going to do some detailing in here as and when. But what I want to do is go, what do we use for the brick ponds? I'm going to go with these, I think, with the brick. I think that will look better. Or should I go white? I think the sandstone will go quite well. And there's a reason why I hit done, because I want to move these trees. Sandstones are going to be the next. Night building attachments is what we want. This one here. The hats. We've got a nice one that goes with this. That doesn't go too bad, but there's no corner piece, I don't think. Pretty sure I haven't got a corner piece for that, which means I'd have to do either metal, or we could do wood. Wood would go nice actually. Let's get rid of these bits. I got a wooden piece that could go on the base. I have. Not that. At the front. Don't need it all the way around. This doesn't have to be high either. Buying hats. See, what was your thoughts? Oh, I can't remember because I'm in build mode. We're in build mode. No, that looks silly. There's no point in that. They're all buying hats. They all want the hats. Look at him. Mate, stop giving him cheeseburgers. Stop it. It's too many cheeseburgers. Right. Right. I kind of want one that side. I wish you could almost like get the feather to go the other way. So you won't have one that side. Too big. Although they will fit on the side here. Right, go and put your lit around here. And we'll put a... We can do better than that, we haven't finished with this yet. Windows is what we want. Ooh. I've changed my mind about that hat, though, okay? Because I wouldn't buy that. You could almost actually, saying that, let me just, where is that one? Building extras, make all extras. Yeah, I've got a better idea, if it will work. If it will work. So what I'm going to have to do... To work. It's gonna work. What do we reckon? Those hats. I've got these as well, but these are massive. I've noticed. So we won't do that. I like that. Sign's going to be in the way. I'll have to sort him out in a minute. Yeah, I'm liking that. Bit of detail. Too far across it. We can fix that, right? And bring it out a bit. Up a little bit. Just get in there. One more. There we go. Swing it around. I'm liking this. I see that one. There we go. That is good like that. I'm going to have to get rid of that sign, but that's okay. I don't mind that. We can do that. We went for windows originally, and we ended up getting sidetracked, but never mind. Those are those. Those are alright. Those are a bit smaller, probably a little bit more befitting. Larger ones on the side here, I reckon. Otherwise. Where's our... These ones are like toilet ones, I always think. They can be blank walls. I would have liked a small sign to go above there, but we haven't got one, so we'll have to go. And if I can go on, look, right in there like that. And let me go that side as well. That looks epic, right? I like that. That's good. I like that, that's sweet. I kind of want another ride in here as well. Now, actually, what I'm going to put in is the new ride. We've got a carousel, which is quite good. This is a brand spanking new ride. They've upgraded a few things. So they're going to come off here. So if I put this there, place the entrance there, and then place the exit. Place the exit at an angle with it. Go. It was going to do it. It was going to do it. Just do. Sweeping back in there. I kind of don't like that last bit there. That bit's alright. Let's just do it like that so it widens out. Yeah! That'll work. I'm going to go add queue. Again, this ain't straight. I want to get it nice and straight if I can. Where's angle snap on these? I want angle snap to parallel the roads. No, that's right. That's fairly good. I'm not expecting a massive queue from this, so I think we could pretty much go like that. Now, have these got a sign? I don't know. Have they added in a sign for it? Yes, they have. Wicked. This is a good ride. Turn it on. We'll do that, and then they can come off and go there. Look, they've already seen it. We need some lights as well. Seriously, we are no lights in this park whatsoever. What's the? I always want to pause it at night. That's got a bit sunny. It's kind of like sunny. Facing it, so it's like secondary light. Or a different colour, maybe. That looks good. Let's do blue. Makes it look green. Let's do that. I like that. Can do one on the other side as well. Won't be too much. I don't think it is. Gives it an eerie glow. I like that. We don't need the blue one. No. We do, however, need lighting on this one. To say, look, it's Planet Coaster. Look at that. That'll do it. Bit of lighting here and there. Right, let's go back to the standard lights because we really need some in here to people to find their way around. Idea of lights like that. Back in there. Lots of lights on that one. What colour can we do? Oh, purple? Or yellow? Yellow would be good. Let's do that and then that. It's too much. That there would be alright. That's good. We need lighting. We could put lighting down the middle. No. Would be good. But it wouldn't be central. Like that. But they walk through them. Which is a shame that they walk through those. Because that would have been good. So we're going to have to stick them to the sides. We don't need those, do we? Just have a bit of lighting. Just a bit here and there. That's not going to light the place. Bit better. It's getting daylight now, so the carousel, like they like that. Get those people off. Look. There you go. Right, leg it. Get on it. Go, go, go. What are we going to build? I reckon a little park there here. I reckon... Just trying to think how we could do it. I know what we could do. Could we do... Oh, it's going to want to go that way, isn't it? Probably gonna have to adjust that now, because of the friggin' plants. Oh, that's good, a little park around it. We could build that all the way around. Select it now. Right, and you can't select things. Got to be a better way of selecting things. That's okay, you can stay there now. Ain't too bad. Delicious. See that. We're limited on what we've got here. I like that though. They're liking that ride. I'm liking that ride. Remember, this water's going to go all the way around there. I'm trying to be careful of where we'll put stuff. We've got a toilet there. We could probably do with drinks, I'm guessing. Let's have a look. I just went to I feel sick after riding that. Look at that. It's always going to be great value. I'm liking that. And I'm liking that. And I'm liking that. We've done quite a bit today so far, and we've still got 20 minutes left. Now I'm thinking out loud a lot of the time. I'm going to go 6. I haven't got angle snap on it. Just by sheer chance. Is that going up a hill? Damn. Didn't realise that. I want to... move this across a bit more. A bit more terraforming. I'll sort that out later. Nice little ridge there, actually. I quite like that. This way. And I want one there. I don't know, I'm going through the stuff there, but don't worry about that. Like that, and then let's sort these bits out here. That can go. There. That can just go. Because what I'm planning on doing, it'll have to be a brick building, I think, to match that one. I'm going to get time to finish this one again. It might have to run over. Actually, is a brick building the best? I'm kind of thinking it isn't. Because of the... yeah. No. That's not good. I think this should be this colour as well. I have noticed as well, with playing this offline, when you get a lot of power down, it seems to lag out a bit. Actually, over there can be that colour. Right, I've got this now. Right, facilities, we're going this way. We may have to move these slightly. Yeah, I don't know. We'll have to see. That's not flat. I flattened that terrain. What's going on? Definitely flatten this. It's okay, we can do this still. Right, we're back on track. Okay. Like that. Not that one. That one. See what I'm doing? See what I'm doing? Looking good. Can we take that into the can a little bit, but not quite to where I want it, but sort of works. We'll go with that. Those are in the wrong place. I need to double them up. We can do that, right? Take these out carefully. That'll work. Roofs. No roofs. Take either in one or out one. In one's going to be easier. In one is easier, so we're going in one. So, it's looking good, in like that, in like that, it's looking good, and they're using it. I'm liking this a lot. We could actually, interesting, put panelling around the outside. Can I get it all the way around? I can. I wasn't planning on doing that, but it does go. You could actually sink it in. Just more of a wall. That's a better idea. That's a better idea. We'll do that. And what happened there? Oh, it went up the top. Good look. Liking that. That wasn't the plan. Oh, that's in the wrong place. I'll take some wall out. Done it again. Oh, done it again. Let's just do it that way. Easy. I'm liking that a lot. I don't know what I've got that can. Oh, got that. pick. I'll just put those in the corner for now. I'm liking it. We've got to do some work in here, mate. Building attachments. I need the Chief Beef sign. That... I need the same for the milkshake. Need more shops, don't we? How are we doing on time? 9 minutes left! Never going to complete this in 9 minutes. We've got to do that on the inside as well. Oh. It's getting dark. Let me do a bit of lighting in here. No! Stop going up top. Right, that's good. I'm gonna take some of these rules out. Yeah, we can fix that. No one panic. Just need to drop it. Oh! Just do half of this. I'm dropping one. Okay. We've had to do that because of the fact we've got a half panel lowered the base. Do a little bit of change there, I think. Oh, wrong wall. Little bit of the wrong wall there, taken out. And those have all gone the wrong place as well. Which I didn't notice. Come on. Fine, we can fix it. Nobody panic. My little one. And down one notch. One, down one. That's better. And then where's the roofs? Like that. And then we'll prop it up with the what's this? Oh, let me go into the wall a bit. That's alright, we can cope with that. Alright, that'll do. We might have to move the path slightly. Bring it round. I think I'm gonna be shaping it. Never mind. What about that? Because I'll do something of that later. Now, where's the wooden panels? We need to sink those there. And drop another one of those in there. Probably okay to put that there. It's not bad. I'm liking what we've done. I'm trying to make it like an open courtyard. Can you tell? How far have we got? We've got 5 minutes left. Good. Now, actually, can I? I might be able to. This would be good if I can. Put it there. I want it there. I need to work out where the walls are, right? Give us a type of. Hang on, no, we can actually do that that way as well. Facilities like that. How are we going to put a floor in there? We need to put... I'll do for now. A little bit of a bridge in there. Wonder if I could. I don't know if I can. Be interesting if I can there. I don't think I can. Oh, come on. No, I don't want to go there. I want to go straight across. No, go straight. Straight across. That's too far. And three's too far. Oh, that's so close. I must get a little bridge there with water. Go that way, that. Just won't go that way. Not without curving. We could have a curve there. Can we now go? I bet we can't get to that one. No, I want you to go up. No. Damn you! It's not going to let me do it, is it? I want to build a bridge over there, that would be so good if I could build a path over a path, but it needs to be higher, I think. I think we're going to have to scrap my idea. Unless I can make this longer. How can I get that to go? No, I didn't say that. Just come off there, mate. Come off. Now go back. Now join that to that. Come on. You can get under there. It's because people can't fit under it, I think. Which is so annoying. I'm going to have to scrap that idea. Although, I've got another idea. I'll have to come back to it another day, though. We'll leave that like that for the moment, because you've had your hour, and we will come back to this eatery another day. It's not bad. Might have to move the path over a bit, or the building. Let's just go. And we can do this. Look. Why is that doing the what's his name path now? I want that. I want it there. I need to be able to see. Better. Oh, that's good. Have I sunk it into the ground? No, I haven't. That's good. That's good, and they're more even. That will do. Right, guys, if you've liked this episode, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below. Tips, ideas, or questions you have, chuck them down below, and I will get back to you as soon as I can. I'll put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Patreon all in the description of the video. But most importantly, make sure you subscribe to the channel and make sure you share these videos out. That's it for today, though, guys. Until the next time, it's goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye.